George, I'm going to need that. If you can stand right here until I read off the names. Seth Coomer.
Seth Coomer. Is it KO?
Mm-hmm. Okay, guys, take your positions. No, we're good. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the 2020 Kriegolf Haldeman Cup Finals in Olympic Trap Shooting, brought to you from Keystone Shooting Park near Dalmatia, Pennsylvania. The competitors for the finals today, in bib number one, from the United States, Donald Coons. Bib number two, from India, Anand Seth Coomer. Bib number three, from Kazakhstan, Timur Isatayev. Bib number four, from the United States, Robert McJilton. Bib number five, from the United States, Jeffrey Undercuffler. And bib number six, from the United States, Ricardo Alcantara. Your chief referee today is Theodore Krumreich. Gentlemen, take your positions. Beautiful day, a little breezy, but in sixth place from the United States, Jeffrey Undercuffler. We'll now begin the semifinals.
Okay, five targets to the next elimination. Ready? Start.
And in fifth place, from the United States, Ricardo Alcantara. Five more targets to the fourth place finisher. By bib number, Robert McJilton from the United States. We now have Donald Coombs from the United States remaining. Anand Seth Coomer from India. And Timur Isatayev from Kazakhstan. We have five more targets to decide the bronze medalist.
Scores. Scores.
Thank you. 5 targets for the bronze medal.
Blinkers ready? Shooters ready? Shooter number 1, you may start.
Donald Coons of the United States with the bronze medal. 10 targets to go for the gold and silver. This is the same matchup as last month's Negrini Cup between Anand Seth Kumar of India and Timur Isatayev of Kazakhstan. Let's see if Anand can get a little revenge. Thank you. Anand Seth Coomer now has a one target lead. Still in one target lead to go with five targets left. Chance to draw even. Seth Coomer still maintains a one target lead with three targets to go. Another squandered opportunity. Seth Coomer still maintains a one target lead with two targets to go. And it's now drawn even with one target to go. And it's all even at the end of the finals. And we now go into a sudden death shoot-off round between Anand Seth Coomer of India and Timur Isatayev of Kazakhstan.
We will have a shoot-off to determine the gold and silver. Scores after 50 targets are Seth Coomer 37, Isatayev 37. This is a sudden death, miss and out shoot-off.
And they both hit their first shot, going on to station two. And they both clear three, moving on to four. They're both making a real run at this. And Seth Coomer hits number four. Now can Isatev match? And he matches it. We're moving on to station five. This is one of the longer sudden death finals that we've had here at Keystone in a while. Seth Coomer takes his downrange for a hit. And now can Isatev answer? And he does. He does. And we're moving on to back to station one for the sixth target in the finals, the sudden death finals. Seth Coomer misses his. Oh, and he misses it. We move on to the seventh target. Little drama here developing. We're now in the seventh target of the sudden death shoot-off. He hits it, and Timur Isatev is your